my lovely people. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Good morning. It's a bright morning here where I am. And guess what? We are home today. We didn't go to the garden. Meanwhile, we've just been doing work around the compound. Meanwhile, my aunt is there drinking her alcohol for sale in the evening as usual. So, guys, I am going to make breakfast. And yes, like you requested, you wanted to see us have our meal. So here we are, guys. We are going to make breakfast and have it together. So please join me. Let's first go to the garden, pick some cassava from there, then we come back home and cook and make tea as well. So guys, how about you come with me to that garden? Come, let's go. Guys, let's give it some minutes here to cook, because that is what we're going to serve with the tea. So let it get ready and shortly I'll pick it up. Ooh. Guess what? It's actually ready, guys. Just come and have a look. Come and have a look. It is ready. So I'm going to carry it off and then put the water for tea. I'm going to leave it to boil as well, and then I'll come back and check. Wow, it's actually boiling, guys. So let me add that tea leaves. are the cups for serving. So guys, this is just sugar. Our breakfast is actually ready, and yes, we are going to have it. We have cassava, boiled cassava, plus black tea and some honey as well. So guys, I'm going to pray in my language. You might not get me, I'm sorry. It's the only option here. Right, we are done praying, and yes, we are going to take tea. So you're welcome, come and join. So guys, have you ever tasted cassava with honey accompanied with black tea alongside it? Oh my god. You don't want to know that taste. Guys, this is just how we eat our breakfast here. I don't know how you guys do it in your area there. I don't know what you guys serve for breakfast. Is it tea, black tea like we do, plus cassava, or you do any other thing? Please let me know as well in the comment section, guys. Otherwise, this is how we do it, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. If you can try this, or if you have ever never tasted this and you really really want to try it, please go ahead and do it. If you can access these things, honey, cassava and black tea, you're surely going to love the taste. I can guarantee you that. Oh, let me take my tea, guys. For now, I'm off. Please make it a point to subscribe, meanwhile share, continue loving the channel.